Class 9 students of St. Michael's Academy, welcome to online physical science class. Here I am discussing energy of work power energy chapter. What is energy? Energy is the capacity or power to do work, such as the capacity to move an object of a given mass by the application of force. Energy can exist in a variety of forms such as electrical, mechanical, chemical, thermal or nuclear and can be transformed from one form to another. The different types of energy include thermal energy, radiant energy, chemical energy, nuclear energy, electrical energy, motion energy, sound energy, elastic energy and gravitational energy. In this picture, I have tried my best to give some images of different forms of energy. Now, energy can be divided into two divisions. First one is potential energy and the second one is kinetic energy. Potential energy. An object can store energy as the result of its position. For example, the heavy ball of a demolition machine is storing energy when it is held at an elevated position. This stored energy of position is referred to as potential energy. Potential energy is the stored energy of position possessed by an object. If potential energy is equal to Ep, then Ep is equal to mgh, where m is equal to mass of a body, g is equal to gravity or gravitational attraction, and h is equal to height. Now please see the diagram. Here, some examples of potential energies are there. First one, stretching a rubber band. Water at the top of a waterfall. You inhale in your hand. Drawing a bow. All are the examples of potential energy. Now, what is kinetic energy? Kinetic energy is the energy of motion observable as the movement of an object, particle or set of particles. Any object in motion in using kinetic energy, a person walking, a thrown baseball, a crumb falling from a table and a charged particle in an electric field are all examples of kinetic energy at work. Examples of kinetic energy. First one, an airplane has a large amount of kinetic energy in flight due to its large mass and fast velocity. Second one, a baseball thrown by a pitcher, although having a small mass, can have a large amount of kinetic energy due to its fast velocity. Number three, a downhill skier traveling down a hill has a large amount of kinetic energy because of their mass and high velocity. Number four, a golf ball sitting on a tee before it is stuck has zero kinetic energy because its velocity is zero. Number five, an asteroid falling to Earth at incredible speeds has an enormous amount of kinetic energy. That means kinetic energy depends on the velocity and mass both. Now see the diagram here. When the girl is holding the ball, that means this is potential energy. But when she is throwing the ball, that means it becomes kinetic energy. Expression for kinetic energy. Let m be mass of a body, f be force, u is equal to initial velocity, v is equal to final velocity, w is equal to work done, s is equal to distance and acceleration is a. Work done on the body by the force, w is equal to f into s. But from the second law of Newton, we get f is equal to m into a. Therefore, instead of F, we can write M into A. So, W is equal to F is equal to MAS. Now, from the force and motion equation, V square is equal to U square plus 2AS. Here, initial velocity is 0. That's why 0 plus 2AS. That means S is equal to V square by 2A. Therefore, W is equal to M into A into S or equal to M into A instead of s, we can put the value, that is v square by 2a. So ultimately it is coming 1 by 2 mv square. This work done w is the kinetic energy of the body. So ek is equal to half mv square, where ek is equal to kinetic energy. Conservation of mechanical energy, the law of conservation. When one form of energy is changed into other forms of energy, the total energy of an isolated system remains the same. That is, the total energy before transformation is equal to the sum of the different energies transformed. See, I have given one example in the picture, conservation of energy. A ball is moving from its highest point of level, point of corner, to the extreme point of corner. Everything has been told over here. This is an example of conservation of mechanical energy. And the next one, during free fall, total energy of a body at any instant remains constant. So the law of conservation of energy is verified in this case. Please see the second diagram. Upward movement is also there, downward movement is also there. At the point C, potential energy is highest, that is mgh. And at the point A, kinetic energy is highest, that is half mv square and half mu square. And at the point B, both the energies are there, potential plus kinetic energies. Proof will be discussed in a video. For any queries or doubts, please email me at sudeshna1.sma@outlook.com.